said it was 9-6 before the timeout.
Yes, you just scored two. Actually a smart serve because he can't cut it off. You know how Todd likes to come up to the line and cut it off. So a little junk serve is good. Todd doesn't know it's a serve. He doesn't know who won.
High level point.
She's like, are you going to call a timeout, Josh?
What happened?
Maybe it's like 12, 6 or 7?
Yeah.
That was down?
Yeah. That was back by his, yeah.
Is the sound on or off?
On, unfortunately. I don't know how to turn it off.
What kind of strings does Josh use these days? What gauge?
But Jimmy obviously wants to put in
16. That was a gift.
Yeah. I think he's tired still from that last game.
Yeah, he should take a timeout.
Yeah. I think he's only taken one, right? Maybe two.
One at most. Or, well, I don't know who's, I think.
Short, yeah. I'm short. Wish Josh beat Mark. That was bad. Yeah, he didn't play for so long. But he's controlling, you know, before he would let Mark, like, push him around in that game. Like, there he was, like, he wouldn't let Todd, like, get position. He was letting Mark get position.
It's hard on Mark.
Yeah. But, you know, he hit Josh in the face a few times.
I mean, first you have to watch out for his follow-through. Then if he doesn't put it away, you have to go get his shot, yeah. And you have to watch out for him running
all over the place, yeah. Or kicking you in the head.
That's why I caught that one time. I beat him in that one game. Everything was here.
Yeah.
So it wasn't like a possibility that there were going to be endless possibilities. Because you know how he'll just try to hit it backwards off the back wall,
yeah.
Keep it in play?
Yeah.
Even when he did, I tried to send him back over.
Sure.
He was up front, he was in the back, but I kept him very little time over here, and then once in a blue moon, I'd send it over there, and he wouldn't have spoken.
Unfortunately, I didn't get him swinging backwards, but I got the shot.
You didn't get the
shot. Well, you know, you can't see it down there. But. Time that he ran and hit Josh in the face with his fist, you know, the ball was over here, but he comes just short.
He's off the balance.
Yeah. And, you know, Josh wasn't even. All right, Joshy boy, get the last point now. Come on, bye-bye. There you go. Oh no, that wasn't. It's got to be 14 now.
These guys are singles. Oh damn.
What are you guys doing? Soccer?
Soccer, yeah.
He's his butt. He just hit into his butt. I'm not joking. And he just hit into his own butt.
He just took a picture. He just sucks. Fight.
Don't talk too loud, okay? Because it's a big point.
It's a match. It's a big match.
What's the score?
It's 14 for, that's actually our son in the front. And the other guy has maybe our son just
won. It's two out of three.
Yeah.